I am Dr. Ashok Kumar, and today is a very, very auspicious day for us. And along with this Green Hills Welfare Association, we are conducting a blood donation camp, and we are on behalf of this Thalassemia Blood Bank, and we are representing the Thalassemia Blood Bank for this blood donation camp. And Mr. Chandrasekhar Garu has taken so much of initiative, and he has done so much of arrangement for the today's camp, and he has done well cooperative work for this blood donation camp, and he has done so much of arrangement, and everything was done on behalf of this Green Hills Welfare Association. And I'll thanks to all the members of the Green Hills Association and the people who has already donated blood in this camp. I'll tell a thanks to them, and it is a great effort from all of you, and I'll say, like, your blood is very much useful for us, and because the thalassemia patients who is always donating, the thalassemia patient who is always needed the blood in our blood bank, so they are every day getting transfused. So that is the only reason we are collecting this blood, and we are doing the transfusion for all the thalassemia children free of cost, and that is the only reason this is very much useful for them. And generally in the thalassemia, what happens, people when they are coming to us, their hemoglobin level will be very less, and it is very difficult to survive. So it's very difficult survival kapati manam blood isthene balaku manam transfuse cheyagaltam. And it's a very important point. And now uddesham entante meeru blood isthene balaku manam free ga service iyochu, and mee blood dwara prati okarku helpful avutadi. So that is the only reason memu blood donation camp conduct chestunnamu. And poor people who are needed people for this thalassemia patients, so they are been helpful by us. So I'll once again thanks to all the coordinators and all the members of the Green Hills Welfare Association, and thank you so much. Thank you.